cut off the wires. When I close my eyes, disconnected and tired.
Will I remember any controls? Is that my skills thing? The skills? How many points I got? Bad skills I've unlocked will automatically activate. Is that a good thing? I don't know. I'll wait for volume. I think that training area is also the load screen, and that's why it's giving me so. Is that enough red thingies? Do I need like an A or an S for that? No idea.
Operations are not complete. Continue exploring the island until then.
Thank you. condition, well, I don't know, uncomfortable?
It's certainly unsettling. But it makes a big difference being able to at least talk to you. Before you freed me, I couldn't see or hear anything clearly. It was like looking into a kaleidoscope that was always shifting. I couldn't tell if I was coming, going, or moving at all. I'd have gone crazy if you hadn't gotten me out.
You're tough. I know you'd have hung in there. Still, I'm glad I could get you out. And I'm not gonna stop until you're back to normal.
Take that away.
Yeah.
for a bit longer. Like 15 minutes, maybe. Do I need all these red stars? I don't know if that's a required thing. I haven't changed the audio, can I still be heard of it? With all these game sounds.
Keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yeah, that's why I don't have a dog.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here!
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
Oh man, that's just begging to be climbed. Imagine the view.
Has it reset my audio sound? It has. What did I have it before? 60? How about now? Is this all right now? It sounds just as loud to me. I'll do a bit more because I'm still hearing it all right. Yeah, that's definitely reset. It wasn't 100% last time. We're going like the wrong way each time. All the boosts are facing the opposite way I'm going. What is this thing up here? That's going the wrong way, isn't it? How'd I get up there? Why do they highlight it orange when I can't get there? Or have I done this one? I don't know. Does that mean I've done it? That was flashing too. Yeah, that's the shorter one. That mod that we put out today is mostly like a gun changing one. I'm assuming I have to do these because they're flashing. Go look at his tower because he had a little cutscene thing. Like, do you need every single key to complete? Because I didn't get it from that one. Dangerous up here, I just fall down if I do something. I was trying to talk to that person. Oh. They're stuck in the past. They don't realize
the voice
we've got.
Was kinda overkill?
You are an enemy to be eliminated, and you are powerless compared to its might.
Maybe as I am, but I'm willing to bet I can handle it as supersonic. All I need are the Chaos Emeralds.
Doubtful. In any scenario, the end results will not change. Additionally, what you seek is in its presence. You've lost the battle before it has even begun.
Just a minute, Lil. Only a bee? I thought about using that AI stuff for thumbnails, but I thought it's not gonna really show like my gameplay. Like it'll look better than what my gameplay is. So that. I can get the emeralds. Is it going to show me where to do that? I miss it. Well, I don't get all five and I get the best rank. What's that about? And was that a good time? I went back on myself multiple times. What's the scoring system? Still a hologram.
How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of detached. Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Chaos Emerald, where is it? Oh. Hey, no. No, I'm trying to get past. I've done it. What are you doing, son?
Oh,
Oh yeah, it's a man. This is where I first found the climb to be awkward. Go up. I need to go up. It's good. It's going down that way. I didn't press down. I was literally pressing right, and that's the only thing I'm pressing. I'm holding right and he's gonna go a different direction. Look at that, well, why is he doing that? What do they do? Once every few nights, meters will ring. Slot machine. Right. How does one use that?
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the Ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
You're trying to keep Eggman safe. What's the slot machine thing?
We should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you.
Nah, he is.
You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Hey, what's with this? Alex? You just jumped off the cliff! I don't fully get what's going on here. Do the colors matter? Like, what is this? Bosses I've already done, Jamie. I'm ahead of that guy. It's got Amy flashing on the map over there. I don't punch. Need to. What's the sword mean, enemy? Oh, you got 20. Where's the boss guy? squid. On this guy's hand. Is that who you're talking about, JJ? Or is it the other guy that I can't remember where he's going? The other big guy.
Are you trying to figure out the mysteries about these ruins too? It's kind of spooky, everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Okay, I'm trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
No!
Okay. So you're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
She's standing here. basketball.
They were reunited, right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
Gonna be a symbol in the sky?
Hey, still thinking about the cocoa?
Yeah, and more. I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back. What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before? I think you can interact with it now.
I think
you can rotate some of them.
Maybe they'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
It's worth a shot.
Alright, what's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
Thank you.
match the ground. Pigeon. J plus Harris. A whole lot to let's attack two at a time. Is this bugged or is this gonna be nice? Why is it turning that one as well? Confused by this. It turns all three now. That turns two. That all turns. What the fuck? That turns two. Oh, Okay. Is it broken or something? Is that light now? No matter which one I'm done. Confusing as fuck. Like, why are they all moving? Is there a way to lock in place? Where are the stairs? Is there other things I can find? Let's see how to do that.
Spooky Sky Voice? You there? No? Okey-doke.
Join up. I need a tutorial, I think. It'd be easier if they didn't all move at the same time. Best part of the game so far. Why do they have to be so interconnected? That's the most pattern I've got filled out, but why is it stopped then? Let me go look at tutorials pissing me off.
explore. Harvest all you need from the island to succeed. Seek the one you call Elder Coco to enhance your speed and vitality. Seek the one you call Hermit Coco to exchange one for the other, or make him offerings to raise your strength and resilience. Use your companion. To better navigate the island, enter the purple portals to find the keys and resources.
That fucking sucked.
Even with the tutorials, like, why you did it that way?
If I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
I searched everywhere I could. I'm out of ideas.
So where is it? Maybe I'll find it along the way. What a view! Makes me think of the falls and Mystic Ruins.
Oh, that. I don't know that. He's like, come here to me. Ate me. Is there like rings to up my thing in the door or something? I missed. I didn't have any rings on me already. How do you get more rings? You just die because I've got everything. I think I pressed the wrong quick time event. Good god, this is gonna make me do the whole thing. Where are you? anything slow-mo made that hard. Where am I getting these rings from to begin? Maybe I should skill up? Can I? No. Do I have to do that as Super Sonic?
Thank you.
have enough rings. Is this the boss they said they made it easier? But it doesn't feel easy right now. Yeah, JK, I've failed this like four times now. I've run out of rings. But I'm not doing it fast enough or something. This might end up stopping me in the game, to be honest. This is what the bosses are like in that Solar Ash game, basically. You climb up them like this. It only seemed like there's six down there. Is there more? any of this stuff?
Last scene.
Oh, wait. And then he's gone. And then he's gone. I'm gonna farm these. Oh, yeah. I think I'm going to need 2,000 to spare with me. I've failed so many times, I think it's... I have to do that. Let's get the maximum. I need to go back and see how fast you did it, MJJ. Probably insane. I got close before, but then I think it brought up a secondary quick time event I'd never seen, and I pressed the wrong button. So I thought it was going to be the other one. to let you lose a couple of seconds of doing it.
Is broken. Thy next foe awaits on the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
Is this where we're going to find Tails? I think I might leave it off in this new level if it's a change of place. But I'll get some thumbnails, yeah. Wait, there's five islands, isn't it?
Nah, that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
I did. Yeah, new level. Let's make sure it's saved.
Ooh.
Why does Sonic look like he's all drowsy? But... do a better pose, dude. Sonic needs a better pose than that. Wait up, that's me. I had ideas. Yes, now it's lighting. How you get thumbnails in this world. Oh, yeah. What does heat haze do? On its face. That's more like it. That closed the game. Damn it. Oh well, I saved. Alright, I'll continue next time on that level. Thanks for watching, JJ. I'll go look at that. My music player keeps crashing when I press play for some reason. Was that the easiest level? Because that boss was pretty damn hard. Without that, like, farming and rings. Is that how they fixed the boss by putting a pile of rings? They could just keep going back to it. How big's the DLC then? Is it like more islands like that, and each boss having island having bosses again? Those are the same islands, but just more stuff. And you redo it, isn't it? I am enjoying it so far, but yeah, that boss was tough, and that puzzle with the lasers was pretty lame. Hi, JD. No, I'm closing the streamer. See you, man.